Tom, we're gonna do a blah blah blah. Tom. Tomorrow. That went smoothly. I'm gonna hang out with this friend of mine that's an attorney. Apparently, when you become a lawyer, you gain access to every word that can be used in everyday English but is not. Every time I talk to her, she either teaches me a new word or reminds me of one I haven't needed since I took the SATs. I was headed over to her apartment. She said, hey, don't forget I moved to the top floor of my building, but my buzzer is at the bottom of the row, which is counterintuitive. And it is counterintuitive, but it's also weird or fucked up. We were driving along one time, and it's a good thing I told you we were driving, because you never would have figured out from this handy mind that I'm executing. My friend, the attorney, says to me, when I go on road trips, I like to eat only at Denny's and analogs of Denny's. Now, analog, if you don't know, means the same as. I had no idea. In fact, I'm so unused to hearing the word analog that I thought she said anagram. And I spent the next 15 minutes trying to think of the name of the restaurant that had all the letters of Denny's in it arranged differently. Enid's. No. Sometimes I'll take the extra time and drive the 101, which is a prettier, longer route. Down in Ventura, you look out across the water and you can see these offshore oil rigs. Yeah. Even at night, you can see these offshore oil rigs, and I can never drive past those without thinking, you know, there's a lot of money to be made out there for a whore with a boat. I have entirely lost everyone over my left shoulder. Is there a question over there?
We're not doing that one.
What? Okay, pick a man. Offshore oil rigs, off, out in the water, and then a whore, and a boat. And there's men on the offshore oil rigs. Okay. It's not a, but there's not a lot of woman offshore oil rig workers. There's not a lot of whores with boats.